the individual who sustains a spinal cord injury is affected literally from head to toe. The person with spinal cord injury suffers a variety of complications, and that means problems with blood pressure, breathing, bowel and bladder, skin, and in the long term, chronic cardiometabolic problems. Our inpatient spinal cord injury service provides comprehensive care and involves a multidisciplinary team to provide that care. We train and educate the patient, their family, and their caregivers to prepare to deal with these various complications. And it really entails a lifetime of education and training because it is a changed life for the person with spinal cord injury. When we first meet the patient, we acknowledge that it is a devastating event. We discuss with them the impact on the daily regular activities. And those activities include everything that you do at home. The whole goal is to get the person with spinal cord injury into the community, interacting as well as independently as possible. The patients on a daily, regular basis come to the gym to do a whole host of different exercises. The therapy gyms hold a variety of equipment that are focused to improve flexibility, strengthening, endurance, and range of motion that will help them improve and regain their independence and function. I always tell my patients that we educate and train them so that we can prevent them from coming back to the hospital.